Namaste friends. In this video, we will see about all the prayers which are useful in our day-to-day yoga practice. Its meaning, recitation, etc. That is, in yoga sessions, the beginning prayers and ending prayers, Surya Namaskara prayers, etc. These prayers are useful for daily regular yoga practice and in yoga certifications. Exams like level 1, 2, 3, that is yoga protocol instructors, yoga wellness instructor, yoga teacher and evaluator and many more. This is Vishwasri Edla, your yoga teacher. The Shanti Mantras or Peace Mantras are Hindu prayers for peace, that is Shanti, from the Vedas. Generally, they are recited at the beginning and end of religious rituals and discourses. Shanti Mantras are found in Upanishads, where they are invoked in the beginning of some topics of Upanishads. They are supposed to calm the mind of the reciter and the environment around him or her. Reciting them is also believed to be removing any obstacles for the task being started. Shanti mantras always end with three utterances of the word Shanti, which means peace. The reason for uttering three times is for calming and removing obstacles in three realms, which are the physical or Adibhautika, divine or Adidaivika, and internal or Adhyatmika. According to the scriptures, the sources of obstacles and troubles are in these three realms. The physical or Adibhautika realm can be a source of troubles or obstacles coming from external world, such as from wild animals, people, natural calamities, etc. Divine or Adidaivika realm can be source of troubles or obstacles coming from extrasensory world of spirits, ghosts, deities, demigods or angels, etc. Internal or Adhyatmika realm is source of troubles or obstacles arising out of one's own body and mind, such as pain, diseases, laziness, absent-mindedness, etc. These are called Tapatrayas or three classes of troubles. When Shanti mantras are recited, obstacles from these realms are believed to be pacified. In the future videos, we will discuss more about the Tapatrayas. Now we will see the prayers and its recitations. The first sloka is about
Sahana Vavatu Sahanau Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karavavahai Tejasvinavaditamastu Ma Vidvishavahai Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
The reference is taken from Krishna Yajur Veda Taittiriya Upanishad 2.2.2. The meaning of this sloka is, may he protect us both. May he be blessed with us both. May we function together with vigor. May our study be brilliant. May we not hate each other. Om peace, peace, peace. And the next sloka is
Om Badram Karne Bihi Shrunuyama Devaha Badram Pasye Maksha Birya Jatraha Stirai Rangai Sustu Vastanu Bihi Vashema Devahitam Yadayuhu स्वस्तिन इंद्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्तिन पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्तिनास्त्रांक्षो अरिष्टनेमिः स्वस्तिनो बृहस्पतिर्ददातु ॐ शांति 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 ही।
The meaning of this sloka is, O God, may we with our ears hear what is auspicious. May the fit be worshipped. May we with our eyes see what is auspicious. May we enjoy the life allotted to us by the gods, offering our praise with our bodies strong of limbs. Om peace, peace, peace. And the next sloka is,
Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi.
The reference is taken from the Brihadaranyaka Upanishad 5.1.1. The meaning of this sloka is, that is full, this is full. From that full, this full has come. Even if this full is taken from that full, it always remains full. Om peace, peace, peace. And the next sloka is,
Om Asatoma Sadgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amrutangamaya Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi.
The reference is taken from Brihadaranyaka Upanishad 1.3.28. The meaning of this sloka is, let us move from the unreality to reality, from darkness to light, and from mortality to immortality. Om peace, peace, peace. The next sloka is about Patanjali.
चित्तस्य पदेन वाचा मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरोतं प्रवरं मुनीनां पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरान्तोऽस्मि ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः.
The meaning of this sloka is, I offer my salutations with folded hands to Patanjali, the renowned amongst the sages who removed the impurity of mind through yoga, of speech by grammar, and of body by Ayurveda. And the next sloka is about Pranayama.
Oh. प्राणस्येदं वशे सर्वं त्रिदिवे यत्प्रतिष्ठितं मातेन पुत्रान् रक्षस्व श्रीश्च प्रज्ञाश्च विदेहिन इति ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति.
The reference is taken from Prashna Upanishad or Prashna Upanishad 2.13. The meaning of this sloka is, whatever exists in these three worlds, the heaven too, is all under the control of prana. O prana, protect us as a mother protects her son. Give us affluence and intelligence. And the next sloka is about Mahamrityunjaya mantra.
Om Triyambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pustivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanan Mrutyormukshiyamamrutat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
The meaning of this sloka is, we offer our salutations to the three-eyed Lord Shiva for increasing the vitality and fragrance in us, to release us from the bondage of death so effortlessly as a ripe cucumber falls out of its creeper automatically. The next sloka is about Suri Namaskara mantra or sloka.
Om Hiranmayena Patrena Satyasyapi hitam mukam tattvam pushan apavruno satya dharmaya drushtaye. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
The meaning of this sloka is like a lid to a vessel. O sun, your golden orbs covers the entrance to the truth. Kindly open the entrance to lead me to the truth. And the next sloka is about Surya Namaskara mantra with Bija mantra.
Om Ram Mitraya Namaha. Om Hrim Ravaye Namaha. Om Hrum Suryaya Namaha. Om Hrim Bhanave Namaha. Om Hrum Khagaya Namaha. Om Rha Pushne Namaha. Om Ram Hiranya Garbhaya Namaha. Om Hrim Marichaye Namaha. Om Hrum Adityaya Namaha. Om Hrim Savitre Namaha. Om Hrum Arkaya Namaha. Om Rah Bhaskaraya Namaha.
And the closing Shanti mantra is
Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah Sarve Santu Niramaya Sarve Bhadrani Pasyantu Ma Kaschit Dukabhag Bhavet. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
The meaning of this sloka is, may all be happy, may all be free from diseases, may all see things auspicious, may none be subjected to misery. Om peace, peace, peace. Thank you. These are some of the slokas which can be recited in our yoga sessions. If you enjoyed this video and feel like it was valuable, then subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends or anyone else who might benefit from this information. Thanks for watching, and remember, if you want to change your future, take action, and take action now. Thank you. Namaste.